Hello, folks, and welcome to your WYDOT afternoon video weather briefing on this Wednesday, the 26th of April. I'm Day Weather Meteorologist Mark Heuer. Conditions staying overall dry and quiet into and through tonight across Wyoming, but a strong cold front will hit us on Thursday, dropping temperatures north to south over the day, kicking up wind, and also creating some areas of rain and snow. Chance of some moderate road impacts as a result from some wind and also some snow as we head into and through Thursday and Friday. Then trending dry and warmer for this weekend with above average temperatures likely come Sunday and early next week. Here for the rest of this Wednesday and into the overnight hours, just a little bit of some developing scattered and especially overnight shower activity, maybe a few thunderstorms with some snow developing above about 9,000 feet, especially in the Bighorns over the course of tonight. But accumulations through tonight from this developing snowfall will be very small. Elsewhere across the state, staying dry, breezy, and cool into and through tonight. Now for Thursday, well, things get busy. Let's first address the wind out here in the west, the north, and the northeast and east. We'll be looking at mid to late day, mid to late a.m., and also afternoon, north-northwest winds 25 to 45, some gusts of 50 to 55 miles an hour on the I-80 corridor, down towards Wright as well, and also across sections of the Bighorn Basin late tomorrow morning and afternoon. Don't expect any 60 plus mile per hour gusts, but winds will be cruising. And then as we get into late in the day and overnight, it's going to be a cold north wind that'll be persisting here in the north with some breezy to strong overnight winds. Here in the southeast, we'll be looking at AM west winds. Then afternoon winds shifting to the northwest as that cold front begins to move into and through the region. Winds will be 15 to 25, gusts of 30 to 45. Then we'll be looking at cold north winds as well here in the southeast overnight Thursday of 20 to 45 miles an hour. Across southwestern and south central Wyoming, we'll be looking at westerly winds of 15 to 30, some gusts of 40 to 50. Including the I-80 corridor from about Laramie all the way out towards Green River with a chance of 50 to 60 mile per hour gusts in the Arlington and Elk Mountain area along I-80 early on Thursday afternoon. It's not a sure thing, but it could happen. Then as we get into the late p.m. and overnight hours of your Thursday, winds will be shifting to the north-northeast at 20 to 45 miles an hour. That'll also be coinciding with some increasing and developing light to maybe a little bit of some moderate snow here in this area. And we could be looking at some moderate impacts from snow, blowing snow, some slick roads, and reduced visibility. South Pass, sections of I-80, as well as the Wyoming 287, 789, 2026 area here in the Rawlins, the Muddy Gap, Jeffrey City, then also towards Casper area. Outside of the yellow dashed area, light to breezy winds for tomorrow. And throughout the green shaded areas, we'll be looking at developing and scattered rain showers and some weak thunderstorms developing north to south through the day as the cold front moves through. Then there'll be some areas of evening and overnight rain and snow showers throughout the green shade areas, but no accumulations expected. In addition to the light to moderate snowfall that we talked about here in this area, far southwestern sections of the state south of Green River and Rock Springs picking up some overnight snowfall. During the day tomorrow and in the evening hours, it'll be in the northwest. It'll have some light snow shower activity. Could pick up trace to 2 inches. The Bighorns likely to see some moderate to maybe a little bit of heavy snow over the course of Thursday, accumulating to 2 to 6 inches on sections of US 14. Also Powder River Pass, likely being some snow as well on the I-90 corridor, Buffalo towards the Montana state line, but accumulations will be very hard to come by. Touches some light snow as well out in the Black Hills tomorrow. So as you can see, we've got a whole hodgepodge of spring weather conditions across Wyoming for your Thursday on into early Friday. Weather conditions, though, then Friday and the weekend trending dry, warmer, and nicer. And specifically, 40-year road impacts on Thursday overall went with low impacts, but we will see that threat of moderate impacts in areas from the strong gusty winds that talked about. Also, areas of elevation, higher elevation, light to some moderate snow, and that threat of some slushy and slick higher elevation roads, including sections of I-80, South Pass, possibly the Wyoming 287-789 area, and certainly through the Bighorns. Then we have this little spot down here of that potential extreme blowover risk for a period on Thursday afternoon. And we very well might change some of these road impacts overall tomorrow to some moderate readings for late in the day and overnight. Stay tuned to that. Thanks for watching today, and we'll talk to you tomorrow.